no reason to get yourselves worked up. Whatever you need, I'm going to tell it to you.
My auntie, I am...
Well, pretty sure you want me to talk into this thing, so here goes. My name is Giles Wollstonecroft. I'm the current Assistant Chief Executive Officer of the Vault-Tec Corporation. I was inspecting the construction site of Vault 76 when I was captured what I can only assume are alien beings from another world. I'm not sure what they want from me or what they will do to me. Whatever they need, I will readily provide. Perhaps I can bridge our communication gap and establish a rapport with them. We can enter into an exclusive trade agreement. In fact, instead of talking to this damn machine, I'm going to attempt to address them directly. On behalf of the Vault-Tec Corporation, I'd like to extend a heartfelt welcome to you. Wait, you don't need that. Wait!
Mr. Alien. Yeah, I know. I'll talk into the thing. I don't know why you brought me back here. We've done this a whole bunch of... Hey! Giddy up, Buttercup! Wow! I always wanted one of those. Why do you have one? I don't understand. What do you want? It's a toy. A toy! Why are you so excited? You're weird.
What's on your mind? Sure, here you...
That little girl knows what she's talking about. Or we're in for some serious trouble. Gunman routine.
Just stay out of the way of my bullets when I'm shooting the alien, and you'll do just fine.
Fine, fine. I get the message. You know, you were warmer when you were frozen.
So, what's it like down there? Is it still the same?
Same as when you were down there, you mean?
Yeah. Everything was all blown
yeah.
up and really dirty. There were lots of sick people everywhere, too. And lots of people crying.
That about sums it all up. The world is still a huge mess.
I wish they could fix that. I hated being down there.
There isn't anyone left to fix anything. Everything's in ruins. People are still fighting to survive, and I don't see anything that can change that.
Maybe we should just stay up here then. I hated when it was like that.
Hey, at least down there we're free. Well, most of us anyway. So let's just get the hell out of here. Yeah? Something bugging you? Sure. Yeah.
Hiya, mister.